lesson for me would be just be true to yourself. You know, it sounds like a very simple thing to do, but it's not. It's not simple to do with all the pressures to succeed and all the pressures to, once you succeed, to stay there. You have a belief in yourself, and sometimes, in most cases, it's almost a naivete about who you are and what you can contribute to the game. Belief in oneself and knowing who you are, I mean, that's the foundation of everything great.